is actually the title is kind of Valentine-y. No, not that one. Not extremely Valentine-y. But there's this guy, Leo Strauss, and we dug him from the grave and we sexed him in this song. Sexually. And it is entitled My Girlfriend Leo Strauss.